The great guardian god gave.
It's gonna be a regular thing. I'm so fucking tired. Oh shit, that's right, those. How long does it last? It's a good time, kind of.
Seem weird. It's as if you're seeing something else when you're looking at me.
Reapers of Death killed my family. My father, who tried to protect us. My brother, who tried to get us out. My mother was tortured in front of my eyes. That happened 20 years ago. It's a long story. Those creatures are rather skilled in magic and extremely militant, which is a dangerous combination. First, they enslaved Verts.
They look like rats, right?
They don't look like rats. They are rats who became sentient under the effect of radiation and venoms. They are the ideal minions for the God of Death.
You mean Thanatos, their great god?
Yes, him. He is the curse of Aelion.
No.
He deceived Eli and promised him they would cheat death. Hundreds of alien citizens believed and followed him.
Jesus.
Great God Illuminat has been chasing Thanatos for ages. This is why Thanatos is looking for a source of ultimate power on Alion. We're the last line of defense.
We've got 18 days.
Thank you for coming to help us.
Thank you.
much.
It's a prototype. We are going to see it.
Thank you. red, blue.
Death killed my family. It's a long story. Those creatures are rather skilled in magic and extremely militant, which is a dangerous combination. First, they enslaved birds.
They look like rats, right?
They don't look like rats. They are rats who became sentient under the effect of radiation and venoms. They are the ideal minions for the God of Death.
You mean Thanatos, their great god?
Yes, him. That fucker.
Thank you for coming to help us.
Speed this shit up. It cost me 200.
Thank you.
of death killed my family.
What?
It's a long
supplies.
Another one of my ingenious creations.
There are almost none left. These supplies will last us. Yeah.
That will help us greatly. Thank you for your work.
Makes sense.
Another one of my ingenious creations. A little something to help you out. From Flavius with Love.
thing again. Old city in terror.
Thank you.
ass wanker. How's my invasion of Atlas? Marine.
It's a prototype. We are going to see if there are any side effects. It's a prototype.
Thank you.
Seem weird. It's as if you're seeing something else when you're looking at me.
Creepers of death killed my family. My father who tried to protect us. My brother who tried to get us out. My mother was tortured in front of my eyes. That happened 20 years ago.
I'm sorry. I didn't know. But why? What could probably justify such unbelievable atrocity?
It's a long story. Those creatures are rather skilled in magic and extremely militant, which is a dangerous combination. First, they enslaved birds.
They look like rats, right?
They don't look like rats. They are rats who became sentient under the effect of radiation and venoms. They are the ideal minions for the God of Death.